Meanwhile, the second congressional district race is still not over. Democrat Rita Hart said she won't take up her contest in court, but rather will ask the U.S. House for a review of the results. The deadline for her to decide what to do was today, and the deadline for challenging is December 8th. The Associated Press is waiting to call an official winner for this race. That's due to Hart having the option to contest, which she formally announced today.